I'm Mariangela D'Agunto, and you are watching Earth from Space from the ESA Web TV studios. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us to the city of Milan in Italy. Next week, Milan will host ESA's Living Planet Symposium, the largest Earth observation conference in the world. Held every 3 years, this symposium draws thousands of scientists and data users from around the world to discuss their latest findings on how satellites are taking the pulse of our planet, and will also focus on Earth observation's role in building a sustainable future and a resilient society. Over 3,000 participants will gather at the largest Congress Center in Europe, the MICO Convention Center. In this high-resolution image, the center of Milan is clearly visible. The famous Milan Cathedral, or Duomo di Milano, with its surrounding square, can be seen in the center of the image. Taking 6 centuries to complete, it is one of the largest Gothic cathedrals in the world. Milan is the second biggest city in Italy, and like most large urban environments, it suffers from air pollution. While there is an effort to reduce the emission of pollutants, the city is also incorporating more vegetation into its development plans. This not only makes the environment more pleasant, but the plants also help soak up greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide. The Bosco Verticale, or the vertical forest for example, aims to inspire the need for urban biodiversity. The 2 tower blocks have plants and trees planted on its facade and are located just north of the historical center. The vegetation covering both towers is equivalent to 20,000 square meters of forest and home to a variety of birds and butterflies. This vegetation absorbs approximately 30 tons of carbon dioxide per year. Another example of the city's efforts to go green is the Biblioteca degli Alberi, or Library of Trees, visible next to the Bosco Verticale. With its geometric design and irregular patches of land, the gardens are home to over 100,000 plants and trees, interlinked with pedestrian and bike paths. But it doesn't stop there. The local government aims to plant another 3 million trees by 2030. This image was captured by the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission, orbiting around 800 kilometers above. With its high-resolution optical camera, it can image up to a 10-meter ground resolution. And that's all for today, but you can join us live from Milan on Monday for the opening session of the Living Planet Symposium. Follow the web stream on our website. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela D'Agunto. Thanks for watching.